So my program that I track stock through has been telling me to do pre-order at Target